Actually, I'll be back later.
Systems returning to standby mode.